As you will see, this story starts with an ordinary conversation of an ordinary family and with the inconspicuous boy who appeared behind his little sister. Unexpected as it may be, this unassuming boy is the hero of this peculiar tale we are about to see.
Thank you.
Thus the boy, being teased by Annie, made his way home. And the next night... And 2 hours later... Thus, on the night of the circus, this happy family fell on serious misfortune.
Thank you.
And suddenly, a peculiar contest has begun. Despite the blessings of his family, somehow the boy could not share their warm sentiments. And so the commotion at the boy's house continued well into midnight.
Thank you.
our hero simply stood there dumbstruck. And the next morning...
Thank you.
us, the boy finally left his home to begin a peculiar quest. And always with him, the malevolent, evil King Stan looms in his shadow. What manner of travails and perils await our hero on his journey?